Wolffian duct, named after Caspar Friedrich Wolff, the German physiologist and one of the founders of embryology.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.